back to the place you don't know. And I want you to know that I'll always be around. Down where the summer and the late nights last forever. There's a house on the hill. Ooh. That we can't drop for now.
Come on, come. Got him. Got a pint to jig it out onto.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, got it.
G'day guys, Will from Well Played Fishing. This is only going to be a real quick intro. I just want to tell you how the fishing's been going lately up at Lostock, what we've been using, the techniques, and so on. So to start off with, the fishing has been improving a lot over the last month. They're up in the shallows, they're feeding, they're put on the weight, and they're in really good condition at the moment. So I just want to show you the lures that we've been using. Daiwa Double Clutches have just been released at BCF. And I was so excited, I jumped on them straight away. I've heard so many good reviews about them. And yeah, they caught so much fish for us over the last month. Probably morning and afternoon are your better times for them though. You do get them throughout the day, but when it's bright and sunny and there's no wind, it's hard. Because the lure doesn't dive deep. They only dive to about 1 to 2 meters. So you're not really going to get them down deep enough for the bass to come out and have a go at them. You still will get them. If you get them right on the weed edges, they will still come out. But definitely morning and afternoon are your best times for them. So I'll just show you two I've got in my hand right here. So that's a black and gold one. That's a 60 mil. I'll put the description just down here for you. And this is a more natural looking colour, this one. This is another 60 mil. But the way that we're working is pretty much, you'll see it in the video anyway, how I'll be working. It's pretty much just cast as far as you can. Try to get along the weed edges. I usually like to do two nice big twitches. Pause for about 5 seconds roughly, 3 to 5 seconds. The longer you pause, the more chance you got of a bigger fish. They usually will hit it on the pause. So it's quite exciting type of fishing to do, I think, because they really hit your lure aggressively and they just take off with it. So you just watch your line when it's on the pause, and then all of a sudden, shoo, it just goes off into the weed. So, but yeah, we've been using 60mm ones, but you can use the 75 ones. Now with those ones, you can get bigger fish. In the next month, I'll be doing another video. I'm going down to Bega, all the way down the south coast. Going to chase some flatty, some brim. And yeah, I'll hopefully do a video for you. Going to try Brogo Dam as well. Never been there. Apparently the fish aren't massive in there. There's mainly just bass, but I'm just going to give it a go, something different. Probably hopefully do a video on a couple of those trips, but I'm going for a week. So yeah, plenty of action to come. So anyway, guys, enjoy the video and like and subscribe and check it out.
Yep, got him. He's not that big. You, double. Yes. Is he tiny? Oh my God. 20 centimetres. I think mine's just, yeah, mine's a little bit bigger, but he's not big. Really?
Yeah, they're all little
up. Oh, double hookup.
Yeah.
Oh, he'd be 32, 33. Nothing massive. He's a nice, really healthy fish. Nice and bronze. Tell he's been living up on the weed. His hook's out. All right, mate. Off you go. Yep, nailed it. Yep, that was like, hit the water, one twitch and he was on. And he's got me in weed. I can just see his tail. Yep, they're smothered in weed. I don't think he's that big. No. He's probably 30.
Oh, crap.
he's a little bit bigger than the last one. 36, maybe 37. Yeah, he's alright. 37, I reckon. Call him. 38. There you go, mate. Oh!
He missed it.
He might come. That's pretty loud. Got him.
Yes.
No.
He's alright.
Oh. Good stuff. God, he made some noise, didn't he?
Yeah. He had a real shot at
it. Both times, too. Give us a look.
Look at that.
Oh, that's a cracker.
Oh.
Oh, he's a nice fish.
Nice bass, eh?
Yep.
That's chunk.
And he's nice colours on him too, isn't there?
Very, very bronzy.
I reckon he's 44.
Yep.
I'm going to say.
I'll get the bread.
He looks more chunky than long, I reckon.
He's bigger. He's 40. He's over 46.
46, is he?
Yeah. Just over 46.
Oh, that's a cracker. I'll get a photo of him if you want. 46
and a half, actually.
Did you get him on, though?
Got him on a Tiemco softshell cicada, off the top. Boom!
He hit it well, didn't he?
He did. Came back twice, actually missed it the first time, and had another shot. Had a real go.
There he goes.
There he goes.
How good.
Yes.
Get back into him, mate.
Yes, next cast.
Yep, got him. Oh. Oh, he buried me straight away. Yeah, you may as well. Oh, he's trying to get me in there. Yeah, he's probably, I reckon he's maybe high 30s. Get a better look at him in a sec. Yeah, he's high 30s. He might even be 40, I reckon. There's a double clutch. He's a nice fish. Yeah, I reckon he's 39, roughly. Yep, got him. Oh, second cast after. Oh, he's in the weed. He feels not too bad, this one, actually. Oh, he's buried me big time. I can see where he's hit me too, like the boil.
Yep.
He just hit me just here. Hey, he's not that big. Oh, just had a good go. Yeah, he's probably high 30s, I think, again. Mid 30s. Yeah, he's mid 30s. I haven't got a huge one yet, but at least we get numbers.
Yeah.
Oh, got him. Missed him. Oh! He might come back. He didn't seem like he was, like, massive. Yep. Yeah, mid-30s. Got him.
And I was right.
Oh. Oh, yes. Does he feel alright or? Really?
Oh, he could be bigger than the last one.
Oh,
oh, it's a cracker. He could be 48.
Really?
Yeah, I haven't got the best look at him, but I reckon he's bigger than 46 and a half.
Oh, yes. On surface.
Oh, he's got some mount.
Oh, look at him.
That's a beauty.
Oh, oh yes. That's 48.
On the top.
Oh, that is 48.
In the shallows. Knee deep water, I reckon. He has not just eaten that, he has
engulfed it. Look at that. That cicada is just down his gob.
Now that... Oh, it's a chunk.
Give us a look. Yeah, he's a quality bass. Yeah, I'm going to say 48. That's my guess.
47.
47, yeah, okay, that's still big.
Right on 47.
Still bigger than your last one.
Yep, by half a centimetre. Righto.
Look at that donkey off the top.
Off the top.
47.
Oh, yes.
There he goes.
No. Can't quite see him. So much more action standing up, can't you? Like, you really can twitch it. They'd be able to see you better though, wouldn't they? I said you can twitch so much standing up. Oh, yep. Nailed it. Oh. I reckon I could nearly be able to see him, I reckon, hit the lure. Oh, he just zoomed off. There he goes. He's darting around this one. I don't think he's overly big. I think he's just putting up a good fight. Yeah, but he's got some nice colours to him, mate. Beautiful bass. He's very nice colours in the weed, and they get that bronzy colour. There he is. He's probably 40, 39, 40. Really nice colours to him. It's good weedy. Oh, yep, got him. Yep. Standing up again. I reckon you can get a lot more of an action. A lot more of an action standing up.
Yeah. I agree, it's easier to rip it,
isn't it? Yep. It's easier to do it when it's calm like this. I can see him, I think he's not that big. Oh, he's really buried himself, eh? Hey? Skull drag him up. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, he's average again. Oh, just gave me a massive shower. Massive eel, eh?
See if I can get that underwater.
Yes.
That's it.
If you don't get...
Oh!
If you don't get one, it's a leap. Oh, yes!
Oh, he's in the tree. He's in the tree.
Oh, you called it. It was... Couldn't get any better, though. Yeah. Oh, how good. You were literally calling it. Oh. Oh. Not that big, is he? Yep. How many is that on surface today?
Five.
Five.
Right, just tell him that we caught all the fish here.
Yep.
Oh. Double
clutch. I don't think he's that big.
Uh-oh.
He's bricked me. Oh, he's not too bad though. He's probably high 30s. Okay. I'll give a bit. Yeah, I reckon he's. Oh, actually, he's bigger than I thought. I reckon he's low 40s. Yeah. Let's get a bit look at him. He's not a bad fish, actually. Yeah, he's actually alright. I might have to measure him real quick. Alright. I'm right. He's just over 44.
Yeah, right.
44.5. He is.
That's awesome.
There you go, eh? I thought he was probably a high 30s to mid 30s. And he's not bad at all, is he?
That's a nice fish.
There you go. Chunkies? Come here, mate. Yeah, I reckon he's 40, I reckon. He's a nice looking fish, actually. Like, he's not huge, but he's just a good healthy fish. You got a hit, did ya? Yeah, I reckon he's 41. Not bad.
Oh, yep. Nailed it.
I don't think he's massive. Oh, he's going for a rumba. Oh, God. Actually, I don't think he's too bad. No, I think he's a right fish. Got him. Mine's in the 40s. 41, 40. Yeah, really? He looks alright. Mine's in the 40s, I reckon. It's a bit deformed though. It's got no top lip.